Bang, bang. I hate the leech guys. These suck. I know crows are gonna come out of there, so I'm just gonna examine the area real fast. Of course, Rebecca would get attacked. She's probably still getting attacked. Yes. Damn, girl. Down here. Okay. I have space. You know, I know I'm about to get some more. Let's see here. Okay, time to do some exchanging.
You stay here.
Yeah.
God damn. Never unlock it from the other side. Nice.
Follow me.
Okay.
Actually, hold on.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
Bang bang.
Rebecca. Are you all right?
Yes, thank you.
bang. There's where the shotgun is. Bang.
You stay here.
Yeah.
Got the good book.
This way.
Okay.
got split up.
Okay.
This way.
Roger.
I'll check it out.
Okay.
Minute hand. We want the minute hand to be at the 3. The hour hand to be at the 8. 11, 10, 9, 8. Thank you.
This way.
Roger.
Excuse me. Oh wait, let's go ahead and get this one up here. Bang, motherfucker. Let's see here. Okay. Yeah, it's probably a good thing I just went ahead and came in here then. What is that over there? I think it's just shotgun shells. Yeah. Probably will save here again real soon. Shit. Oh, wait. Yeah, I wanted to go this way. I'm thinking of the door in Code Veronica that leads straight to the bathroom. Right, the screen. Oh, can't progress. Bam, bam. Say, did I hit the max? This is like the one file I may come back into the files to look at because of the puzzle. Chica chica. There's gonna be a leech guy over here. Shit. think that 0A could be a no. I say 0A. I think it's
let's split up.
I think it's okay. This one. Like this one. And this puzzle changes with every save. Oh, sweet. I got it. Back here. Should only have to move one piece around. Hold on, I have an image of this somewhere. Just check my phone. Okay, I know which one to move now. The evil book. Book of evil. Whew.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
Mighty blue herb. Just because she's not right in front of it. What? How do I? I'm gonna save my game here. When I get right before we get, or she falls in that hole. Spiders down here. was close. Die. 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 What the fuck? I shot that thing like 100 times. Okay. It is now noon.
Time to go inside.
For the most part here. Sorry.
Wasting your time. I have already claimed this place for myself, which means you are trespassing, and I am very territorial.
Release the monkeys.
just doesn't make sense. Do you honestly believe this to be the real identity of that crazy young man? Impossible. But if somehow it is true, then Umbrella will be finished.
If the old conspiracy against Dr. Marcus is revealed, Mr. Spencer's career will be over. Not to mention ours, too. So, the time has come at last.
What are you going to do?
I will simply say goodbye to Umbrella. The biological weapon utilizing the T-virus has almost been completed. Our only remaining task is to acquire combat data.
You can't be serious. I refuse to abandon my work. I have finished the research on the T-virus, but I need a little more time to complete the more powerful G-virus.
Do as you wish. I will follow my initial plan and lure the STARS members into the mansion. Their superior combat training should make them perfect test subjects.
Fine. In the meantime, something must be done about that madman. As I recall, URC is equipped with a self-destruct device in the basement. I'll find it, set it off, and annihilate the place to nothing more than a massive rubble.
I can't. Hold on.
Billy, he can take some hits.
Just keeping my word. We promised to cooperate with each other. Remember?
Excuse me.
This is Enrico. Have you managed to locate Cohen yet? Over. Rebecca, answer me.
No, sir. I have not found him yet. I'll continue to search for him. Over.
Rebecca.
My first mission, and I've already disobeyed orders. So much for my great law enforcement career. Oh well, I probably won't live long enough to worry about it. Billy, I just need to know. I need to know the truth. Did you kill 23 people? I'm not going to judge you. I just want to know the truth.
It was around this time last year. Our unit was ordered to Africa to intervene in a civil war. Our mission was to raid a hideout of some guerrilla forces located deep inside the jungle. But the hideout was far away from our entry point. Some died from the heat. Others were killed by the enemy. Only, there was no guerrilla hideout.
What do you mean?
The idiots in charge had us operating based on wrong information. But we couldn't just go back home empty-handed, oh no. Our leader ordered us to attack an innocent village.
Did you execute those innocent people?
Forget about it. Doesn't matter anymore. That was then, this is now. Besides, you said you wouldn't judge me.
I'm not judging you, but it does matter. Look, now my people think you killed those MPs in the van, but I don't think you did. It was those zombie dogs, right? When they attacked the van, you were able to escape. Isn't that right?
You don't get it. I've only got two choices left. Either report to the Marines and serve out my sentence, or keep on running for as long as I can. That's all.
Well, that happened.